Huh?
Oh yeah, they have me up there.
I can get my eyes open.
Test one, test two, test three. Yeah, hey, oh yeah, that sounds good. How y'all doing out there? Yeah, you thought it was going to rain, didn't you? Oh yeah, you did. A lot of people thought it was going to rain. It's going to be beautiful. It's going to be huge. We have a huge crowd tonight. It's going to be huge. Check, test one, two. All right. Wait. Check, one, two. All right. Sounds good. See a lot of my friends out there that I see every week. Appreciate you coming. You kids having a good time down there? You having fun? I think I'm going to get my bathing suit and have fun with you. I tell you, we're all missing out on this. The kids are having all the fun, and we could be having fun, too. All we have to do is just wear our swimsuits. Test one, test two. Check, check. How's that sound, too? Sounds good up here. This is probably the last cool evening that we're going to have for a while. It's going to get H-O-T hot. In fact, some people are saying it's going to get as hot as it's ever been. The hottest I can remember it being downtown was 105 degrees, and that was when First Federal had the time and temperature thing up there, and we had about probably 3 weeks of it, and I don't think it got below 105 here in the middle of the day, so that was really, really, really hot. But it's nice and cool tonight. But it's going to be getting hot in just a few minutes. And you're going to have Groove Planet coming up here featuring Whitney Wolf. Yep, she's hot. That's right. Ooh, she's even hotter than I thought she was. Here she is. Okay, we appreciate you coming out to meet my natural gas block party presented by Carolina Beer. Let's hear it for Groove Planet featuring Whitney Waters.
Thank you. We're glad to be back. I think this is about our 8th year playing this concert series. We're going to start off with one by Mr. Bobby Caldwell, called What You Would Do for Love.
We'll be right back.
you. We're doing some Otis Redding now. Love me some Otis.
Yeah.